You'll kill the fucking fire! It's Owen! Okay. We're gonna come like moths to flames from Columbus, Ohio. I want you to do me a favor tonight. Every time I fucking say jump, you motherfuckers are jumping. You'll see someone that's not moving. Do me a favor and fucking move them. This is a new one. First track from Dark Divine. Let's do it.
Oh,
places in the country to play. You guys are always so fucking welcoming. This shit's badass. This is the first track from an album called An Eye for an Eye. What I need you to do is wake the fuck up a little bit. Open that fucking dream, pussies. Let's go.
Yeah.
got copies of that shit on the cheapest place you're gonna find it, but we don't have CDs, so that's our way of compensating on the price a little bit. Stop by if you like the new shit, pick it up. We're gonna play another new one for you now. You might know it. Once again, I need you to pick it up a little bit. You guys are in the front. Enough of the phones. Off those fucking feet. This is a heavy one. I need you motherfuckers in the middle to keep this shit going for me. We put out an album called An Eye for an Eye. How many of you guys jam that shit? How many guys are still jamming that shit today? Hands? Well, finally, since we have a longer set, we can throw in a lot more from that record. And we're fucking stoked about it. Did you just yell In Dreams? So, Anaheim, how many guys know what a fucking circle pit is? Yeah. My dude's in the middle. I need you to grab somebody, get this shit moving. Fit for a King's gonna ask the same goddamn thing, so I'm gonna warm you motherfuckers up. This is a fast one. This shit's called I Solemnly Swear! It's a fucking hot one. My shirt is one gigantic fucking water mess. But hey, I guess that's how I know you guys are having a good time getting this shit fucking nice and warm. What'd you guys think about boys that played right before us? Make some noise for Currents! The whole reason we're here tonight, make some fucking noise for the almighty Fit for a King! Show still ahead of you. We're gonna play another new one. This is the last track of Dark Divine. So if you've made it there, congratulations, you'll know it. If not, you got some homework. I want you motherfuckers in the front off those feet. This is called False Idol. Let's do it. Jump, 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 jump! Here we go, here we go! Fuck my shit. pitch out tonight, so congratulations. Is that two in a row? Two in a row, fuck yeah, y'all keeping the streak alive. I could be a little more enthusiastic than that, it's not a big deal. So I need some help with this next one. We put out an album back in 2011. I think it was album number one. Who jammed that shit, yeah? Oh shit. If you never heard it, you got a lot of homework to do. I need some help with this next one. It's real fucking easy. I need your middle finger in the fucking air. Fucking say what's up. I'd love to meet all y'all, even if you don't want to fucking buy anything. Stop by. You want this? I've been drinking out of it, but hell yeah, man. More power to you. Thirsty man's a thirsty man. All right, we're gonna keep it moving. Two more. They're both from an EP called The Dream Is Dead. Off your fucking feet. Let's bounce that shit, baby. Hey, hey, hey! Go! shit quick. We got one more. I need those hands. Keep it up. I don't care if you're tired. So much, we've been like Moths, the Flames.